Hello friends, find the value of t if 5 to the power t plus 5 to the power t equal to 150. Let's have a solution. Five to the power t can be common. We have here 1 plus 1 equal to 150 as it is, and 1 plus 1 is 2 equal to 150. To find t, divide by 2 on both sides. 2 and 2 cancel. We have here 2 times 75 is 150. 5 to the power t equal to 75. Take log on both sides. Log 5 to the power t equal to log 75. Since log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be t log 5 equal to log 75. To find t, divide by log 5 on both sides. Log 5 and log 5 cancels. T equal to log 75 over log 5. As 75 equal to 25 times 3, then t will be equal to log 25 times 3 over log 5. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, we have here t equal to log 25 plus log 3 over log 5. Separate into fractions, we have here t equal to log 25 over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5. Next, as 25 is equal to 5 squared, 5 times 5, 25. T will be equal to log 5 squared over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5. Next, T equal to 2 log 5 over log 5 plus log 3 over log 5. Log 5 cancels, and since log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, it will be t equal to 2 plus log 3 to the base 5, which is our the value of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify. (5 to the power t + 5 to the power t) equal to 150. And since by common 5 to the power t, we have here 5 to the power t times 2, so it will be 5 to the power t times 2 equal to 150. Put the value of t. We have here 5 to the power t is 2 plus log 3 to the base 5 times 2 and 150 as is. since e to the power m plus n equal to e to the power m times e to the power n. We have here 5 to the power 2 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 times 2 as it is equal to 150 as it is. 5 times 5 is 25 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 times 2 equal to 150. As we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then it will be 25 times 5 to the power log 3 to the base 5 will be here 3 times 2 equal to 150. Next, we have here 25 times 3 is 75 and 75 times 2 is 150 equal to 150. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 2 plus log 3 to the base 5 satisfies this equation of 5 to the power t plus 5 to the power t equal to 150. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.